Compensation for small business owners hit by COVID-19 is to be distributed from late October. Finance Minister Hong Nam-ki said at an emergency economic meeting on Thursday that customized compensation will be made swiftly with simple procedures. Hong said during October, under the Withcorona scheme, he'll focus on the recovery of people's livelihoods. He added that what happens in the fourth quarter will be the key to South Korea's economic recovery and growth.